The lens moves east and south, across the Indian Ocean, across the vast Australian continent and New South Wales. More reinforcements here for Egypt. The first contingent of the Royal Australian Air Force, calling au revoir to Sydney, sailing with 20th century weapons to fight in the land of a previous civilization. Lord Gowrie, Governor General, goes aboard to wish them Godspeed before the ships pull out. They're all here, Navy, Army and Air Force. When the time comes, Australia will grab her chance with both hands after months of waiting. And what of Britain?